Nigerian leading presidential candidate Peter Obi pledged Monday to rid Africa's most populous nation of endemic corruption and widespread insecurity if he wins next month's election. Obi, who is one of the 18 seeking Nigeria's highest office, described his country as a failing state in need of new political leadership during his speech at the Chatham House International Affairs think tank in London.